this sauce is coming in hot.
Yum.
Yes, Mum. Just do what we've always done and we'll be fine.
I am going to start the rabbit. I used to skin them with my dad, Jordan, when I was a little girl.
So, Mum, I'm doing the onions now. They're going to go and cook in the oven with your rabbit.
I'm putting the onion on the base.
Okay.
Because the rabbit is all engulfed.
And it catches all the juices on the bottom.
Yep.
Just cooking the tomato paste out a little bit.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, where's my secret ingredient?
What is your secret ingredient?
My anchovies.
Anchovies.
My dad always did the rabbit like this on a Sunday.
Oh, no, you got it. That looks really good, Mum.
It has to be swimming in sauce.
Yeah, exactly. Okay. Top shelf or bottom?
Top.
Top.
I'm really happy with it. It's really tender, Jordan.
All right.
Next, we put the onion over the rabbit to keep the moisture in. So let's reduce this sauce.
This sauce is getting better and better. It's gonna coat that pasta so sexy, it's gonna be ridiculous.
All right, the pasta's coming together. She's working really hard. Just has to rest now for half an hour.
All right, pasta. You have a side, you're wasted here. You chop.
I think if we do one sheet like this per serve, don't forget once it's cooked it like fills out.
Yeah. I'll get all of it in, Jordan.
Just we need to watch that pasta amount. Like a hawk. Okay. This sauce is coming in hot.
Yum.
Yes, Mum. Do you want me to put the rabbit on?
Yes.
Dear rabbit, please be tender and juicy.
Don't forget cheese.
This is good, Mum. You've done extremely well. Your dad is very proud right now.
Aww.
That's my childhood on a plate.